Well, might as well see if he's
bloody
going to
claws. Huge claws. Curse that pirate.
A pirate with huge claws? Right, loot him. Yeah, see, something's going on, yo.
Schedule pirates? Are they bad or good?
Well, they seem bad to me. Oh man.
We're getting XP.
Well, yeah, the orcs and the pirates are killing each other and we're we're getting the benefits for it, so.
I need to wait here.
Okay. I think I'm not gonna rush ahead too much. Let's start by buffing.
Just get in front of me.
And let's try to knock that guy down, since he looks tough. Okay. There we go, he doesn't look so tough no more.
They're elite troopers, they're level 6 to her. Oh, there's some blood you could probably set alight, but honestly there's so many scarecrow pirates.
Okay, what the fuck just happened there? What was that shit?
You're on an incline, what did you expect to happen?
Well, why didn't the game warn me about that shit happening? Fucking
Normally
hell.
It does with a line between you and the pool.
Well, it didn't, so fuck the game. Oh. Let's try to knock this guy down as well. Whoops! He's down. Okay, pirates, do your thing. Dude, these pirates are tough. They're seriously fucking up the orcs.
Yeah, but that's the problem. They're probably going to attack us, and I don't want to take the.
Should we help both sides a little so they kind of destroy each other and we can just reap the benefits?
Yeah. Do you want me to hit the. I think I can hit the bowman.
Yeah, hit the pirates. They're winning so far. The orcs are getting slaughtered. So yeah, help the orcs.
I can't hit that guy.
The living versus the dead. But what in this dank cave could be worth such a savage fight?
I can't shoot him. He's behind that barrel.
Yeah. I like how this game is not so much about hitting things as much as using the terrain to your advantage.
Oh,
what do you think about that? I think that's pretty cool. I like that a lot.
Right, get ready because I think there's only like two walks.
Should
left.
I move? Should I move in front of you?
Yeah, that would be like advised.
Right. I can't do much yet, so I'll just stay here. Right. Skeletons are not gonna be affected by fire, so using the teleporter on them now won't help us, but...
Wait, how are they not gonna be affected by fire?
Well, they're skeletons, what's gonna affect them about it? That, actually, that archer over
that
there... That archer over there is stunned for 3 rounds, so... Let me see if I can teleport a skeleton over here and finish him off with my warriors. Too far. What's the range on this thing? Target range 15 meters. They're 20 meters and a little over away. So I need to move up. This should be enough. Yeah, this should do. Right, teleport. Skeleton pirate. Over here.
Nice damage.
Now yeah, the teleport's amazing. But yeah, like I said, the problem with that thing is that I can't use it very much. I think I'll buff my range. Wait, actually, should I buff your range? How are you with range? Can you reach the pirates?
Yeah.
You can, okay, I'll buff my mage then, so he's ready. Right. So first off, let's kill that fucker. Right, and move up to protect the other squishy guy. There we go. Oh, I guess they hate the mage now. We should take care of the mages first, I think. Both the skeleton and the orc mage. Dude, these guys really hate each other.
Well, I think they've been attacking each other for a while now. Right, what should I use? Ooh, I got a good one. I can make a steam cloud and you can fire lightning into it, causing everybody to get stunned.
Do we really need to do that? Let them fire at each other. We don't need that.
Ah, shit. I think I've clicked it. It's too late.
Well, fire at the orc shaman.
Yeah, sorry. I held it down and I couldn't stop myself.
Fine, fine. It's okay. Right. Think I'm gonna rush the shaman, actually.
Okay, go over to kick the shaman's ass. Mind the fire.
There we go. His ass is on the ground and he's about to die. Right. That's good enough. Let's stay here.
Shoot the lightning.
Ride the lightning, yo.
Boom.
Nice. Okay, the orc elite. Time for his ass to bite the dust. Eat this motherfucker. There we go. Next. Fuck that orc up. 6 action points to get there. This is 6 as well. What does more damage? Let's do it like this actually. It's okay. Let's save the bull rush for when we need it. This guy's stunned anyway. Most of the guys are actually stunned now.
Yep, there's only this pirate and that orc.
Yeah, that's it. Keep fighting each other, yo. It's so good. Right, so do you see that stunned skeleton who's very close? Don't attack him. I'm gonna tap him with my melee guy. So attack someone in the cloud.
I can hit the... Yeah, I'm gonna hit the pirate bowman.
By the way, Farsight doesn't only increase the range of sight in combat, but it also has a chance to hit plus 10. So next time I'm gonna buff you instead.
Alright. Do it. Kill that orc.
Why should I kill the orc when I can just do this?
Oh.
Well, I guess I killed him anyway, but you know. There we go.
Axed.
He ate my warrior axe. Okay, so...
They're stunned for one more round.
One of them's not stunned. I'll hit him if... Oh no, I can't hit him. Never mind. Okay, that's one more dead. He didn't do anything. Guess he didn't have action points. Fuck him up. I think we played out this fight perfectly. We took great advantage of the situation and all that shit. Right, I'm gonna be able to hit once, so let's make it count. Nice.
You can move a little and shock the... one of them.
Stunned. Excellent.
Yeah, use a bull rush now to just ram into them.
No need, they're gonna die. There we go, perfect combat. I like that, three sides fighting each other, that was cool.
Hang on.
Right, time to loot.
I just need to check something.
Fear me, I am Pillage Gar. I will give you tons of scars. My tricks are known throughout the land. My rhymes rhyme nicely. Understand? Billegar.
What?
The fuck?
Did you just say Billegar?
Billegar. It's two names, not a single name.
Oh my god. It's meant to be a joke. The same thing about the rhyming guy we found.
Okay, tell me more about yourself, yo. Haha, you wish to know of me. I am the best, can't you see? Such tricks, such rhyming. The biggest fan of the tricking, rhyming, best Belegar, man. So
you're
what's with this room? Sad sap. You've stepped into my trap. If you move, this room explodes. You have to stay till you wither away. Your only hope is a secret button. But since moving will kill you, you can't do nothing. Is the button red, blue, orange? Will you find it? Will you strange flourish? I am Blackgar, haha. So he
don't
basically
end your conversation. I'm gonna find the.
I don't really trust him. I don't think anything's gonna happen. Make a save. No, don't make a save. Because no, stop. It will end the conversation, so don't make a save. I'll just stay, I guess. Just loot the entire room and leave. Then I'm gonna end the conversation.
Apart from that little mist trap, I don't see anything apart from this thing up here.
Like I said, he's probably lying, that's it. Just leave the room just in case, you know.
Alright, whatever. Oh, hang on, there's a desk. Nope, okay.
Did you loot everything?
See you, dude.
Okay, bye. Yep. Right, I'll take my leave now. Don't forget, if you move from that spot, things around here will get mighty hot. Too bad you can't find my secret switch without moving from where you're standing. Okay, so back up and I'm gonna teleport to you.
Okay.
Whoa!
He wasn't lying.
Fuck me, he wasn't lying, yo.
I wonder where the button was.
Check wonder if there was any loot in there.
I
did you get everything?
Mm-hmm. I found a pike. Where's hang on.
Read up, yo.
Merchant and the apple tree. Wait, what? Once of a most greedy merchant. Yeah, within minutes the harlot was dropped dead. Mages who investigated his death dumbfounded, but I discovered that the apples had magic properties containing a most rare and deadly poison. But yeah, anyway, where's the pipe notes? This blossoms will still work. There they are. Oh, Jesus. Nope, there's only one page. Cool. As soon as that blasted dragon withers away, the treasure's treasure dragon.
Cool.
The treasure will be mine once more. Certainly, though, I fear that the bloodstone is having the same effect on those fire-breathing nuisances as it seems to be having on the rest of us. If that's the case, they must be the size of whales by now. Strange, isn't it, that they made those riches so easy to plunder, now makes them impossible to obtain. Ah, to ride the waves once more, me magnificent, infested with the power of the bloodstone. Made superhuman by its strength, now easily gold and jewels fall from the hands of the rich when faced with a shipful of us. Until the dragons die off or move, I'll keep to my hidden room. Even if a wanderer knew I was hiding beneath his very feet, only those most intrepid would figure out how to open the door. And if one dared to meet me, I'll welcome the opportunity to unleash my wrath upon a flesh soul. So, yeah. Apparently there's a secret room somewhere.
I finished looting the room and also I got the key to this door so we can keep going.
Should I pull this lever?
Lever?
Right here.
I don't see no lever.
So that's what that did.
That's what did.
No clue, but I still got the key to that door ahead.
Whatever, I guess.
What the fuck did it do? Was that the lever maybe for the exploding room or something?
Button. I wonder what that did. Let's go kick some ass. You go first.
Why didn't we see that before?
I have no clue. Apparently there's a painting that was there.
Not gonna kill the rat?
I always attempt it. Like that. Always fair.